Who do you think's gonna win? This gentleman here. They must know you. This young lady. You don't know anybody here? This young man? This young lady? She's got a fan club. This young lady. You guys came by yourselves? Did you Uber here at least? Are you safe? Did you walk from where? Oh, from your house? That's nice. All right, drink up. What about this gentleman right here? Do you think he's going to win? All right. So we got our money on this gentleman to my right, your left. They're yelling at you. All right, then your friend told you to take your shirt off before you did this. Keep it PG-13. We got children in the room. All right, Dale, where is the pizza coming from? That's Scottos, the place across the street with the best pizza in town, the best sausage and peppers. Let's give it up for Scottos for supplying the pizza. We've all eaten there. We all know it's the best. All right, every contestant is going to get this bottle of Greenport Fire hot sauce. It's Saturday night. You guys can go home, be creative with it. Have some fun if you're making tacos or whatever you're into. All right. First prize, $250 gift certificate to Greenport Fire. Right? That's pretty good. Second place, $150 gift certificate to Greenport Fire. And third place is a $50 gift certificate. So, Dale, where are you? Where's the rule? What are the rules to this? Where do you go? What are our rules? 5 minutes. 5 minutes to eat a whole pie. I personally couldn't do that. You guys think you could do it? All right. You did it for lunch? This guy, are you guys friends? You should really take him off of Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, whatever. Get rid of him. He's not good. What's that? Yes. Oh, here's the pizzas. Here we go.
All right.
All right, while the pizza's getting served, we're going to meet our contestants. We're going to start with you. Jim, where are you from? Jim is from Hampton Bays. Let's give him a nice round of applause. Did you ride your bike here, Jim? Fair enough. I'll come and visit later. And who are you? Lena from Hampton Bays. Let's give her a nice round of applause. I know he knows who you are. Your name is? O'Day. 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 Jose. All right. Speak up. I got speakers in my ear. Where are you from? Brooklyn. All right, a Brooklyn boy in the house. Oh, will you stop? Get out of here. Who are you? Ariana from Westchester. That's the second Westchester figures. You are Ashley from down the block, right? You are John from down the block. All right. So when I count to three.
Hold on.
Oh, you need a pie. Oh, you snuck in.
You might have snuck in.
All right, fair enough. I'm okay with that. All right, guys, the same rules apply. The louder you get, the faster they will eat. So you gotta be loud. You guys gotta keep them amped up. You gotta keep them chewing. We're waiting for one more pizza. Oh, you got all the pizzas. Raise your hand if you got a pizza in front of your hand. In front of your face, sorry. All right, repeat after me. I am ready. To eat. On the count of three, audience, I want you to scream. Yeah, no vomiting. We don't have any bags back here, so it's on you guys. On the count of three, you're going to scream, and they're going to start. You ready? One, two, three, somebody scream! All right, people sitting so close in the front, just be careful. You don't know what's going to happen. It could be a purge. You guys saw Stand By Me, right? Are you cheating? Are you doing something over there? What is that? Everybody is pretty much one slice down. This is going to be a very long 5 minutes. It's going to be like the cannolis. This is embarrassing. You guys gotta speed it up.
Too much wine, that's smoldering.
Westchester is holding it down right now. 1 minute and 7 seconds in.
Hearts for blood, tippy-tippy-tippy-tippy-tippy-tippy-tippy.
I just guys gonna let you know that the loser has to dance to It's Not Unusual by Tom Jones by themselves on the dance floor.
Just like a bus, lift bus, roll on snoring. When you dance down the street,
hey, Dale, this Westchester has got it down pat. Half the pie is gone.
When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, see you. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's
right, everybody's about two slices in. It's a dead time, it's a dead heat.
Look at
him,
look at him.
2 minutes in, 2 minutes.
Oh.
You're done? We got one gentleman that bailed out. Let's give him a nice round of applause. You gotta dance. No?
Let's fly.
I'll let you slide. Just don't get anything on my shoulder. Wait, he's got a second wind. He's going back. Love the dedication.
And let's leave the confusion and all the
shame. Westchester, how you doing? Just don't do that on the first date.
Just like
very bad Tinder move. We are 2 minutes and 45 seconds in. I can't do the math, but it's like close to 2 minutes and 45 seconds left.
Big and God.
I'm not gonna lie, you let me down. Only two pieces in.
No wonder my happiness seems.
We just hit the 3 minute mark, that's 2 minutes left. Oh, I see what she's doing. She's got skills. If you guys ever get lost in the woods, make sure she's with you. She's gonna make you guys survive. All right, down the block couple, how you guys doing? You guys are doing good. Jose, how you doing? Good. If you purge, you're disqualified. And there's 1 minute left. Just aim it the other way. Don't ever take her out for lobsters either. Jose, how you doing? You're getting beat by a girl right now. How's our second chance doing down there? You good? You're still surviving, all right? Real interesting.
No wonder my happiness.
Do not let me down. I got my money on you right now, girl. Come on. What happened to that pizza?
Come on, egg her on, egg her on.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop the pizza. All right. The gentleman that we all thought would win, he did okay. He went half pie. Is this your wife? Wife, girlfriend? She did two. Jose did, what do you got, 1, 2, 3, 4? What do you got there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Who cut the slices though? That's good. Doesn't matter. All right, Dale's gonna make the final judge on this. This looks like cat food. I don't even know what happened here. Whatever you did here looks exactly like that. So that could be a tie. Wow. All right, look under the table. Make sure they weren't cheating. That looks kind of suspect. No? All right.
She's an animal.
This is the winner right here, I think. But let me go down the line.
She's an animal.
She's got four.
No, 3.5.
3.5. All right. Fair enough. 3.5. We got 4 there. 3.5. Who are we calling over? So alright, Simone from Scottos, I'm gonna put this all on you. Give it up for Scottos in the house. This is gonna get good. Don't high five that hand, it's gonna be a grease smash. It's gotta be her. The girl from down the block got first place. I would go, so I'm going to pick for second place. No? Or not? This is tough. All right, you're first place. You get the biggest certificate. And the Cadillac. This is also true. This is really hard. You get a free car. You get a free car. All right, Dan, how do you want to do this? It's pretty tight. Yeah, you're definitely number one. I'm going to give you free for coming back. You're in my heart. You're in my heart. Don't worry about that. All right, we're going to go. First, second, and third. Let's give him a nice round of applause. At least you guys got something. That's it. Everybody's a winner.